This is the manual how to set DGT2010 to 15 minutes plus 10 seconds. First of all, you turn the power on. Then, with the plus sign, you select program number 18. You confirm with the button on the right side. Then you set number of hours to 0, number of minutes to 15. And number of base seconds to 0. The same for the black player. Number of hours to 0, number of minutes to 15. And number of seconds to 0. Then the bonus time, number of minutes to 0, number of seconds 10. The same for the black player. And there you are, the clock is set. You start the clock with the button in the middle of the clock. Good luck.